Okay, today's tip is going to be about headshots versus branding shoot. And what are those? Well, you already know what a headshot is. Everyone wants a headshot. A headshot for your LinkedIn page, a headshot for your website, your headshot. But most of the time when I say to a potential client they need a brand shoot, they go, "What? A brand shoot? What is a brand shoot?" And then I explain to them something that is so important, more than, especially in today's world, more than a headshot, you need a branding shoot. And the reason why is because most of us have several forms of social media that we are on. And also we have websites. Some of us, especially we're talking here on LinkedIn, some have websites that they want to have their headshots done, and then some have social media like Instagram, Facebook, and obviously, yes, and LinkedIn. So you want definitely a headshot, but a branding shoot is more than that. Think of a branding shoot is talking about, yes, your brand, your personal brand. Your personal brand is so important in how you appear to the world. So how do you do that? Well, one is think about a theme. Your brand represents a particular part of the market of your industry. You may think of if you are sharing food, well, that you want something to look in that, how the people look in that kind of industry. You may want to be doing healthcare, so you want to share about healthcare. You want to share about beauty and clothing and fashion. You may want something in that area. So you definitely want to think about your theme. So another thing, when you're thinking about a brand shoot includes also three different looks, meaning you want to have your casual, your business casual, and your dress. And so I always call it your business wear. So business casual, and then casual. So those three should be on highlight in your photos. Another thing that's different about a branding shoot is think of it as when I move my head to this side here, on this side, you can put all of your quotes, your branding message, all on the left. So it's that photo that gives you that extra space so you can put all those writing and all those quotes and all your messaging to your audience. And last but not least, you want to be able to have photos that represent not just your head, but you want your head, your torso, and your full body. So a headshot is great, but you need more. In today's world, you need a branding shoot. So I just wanted to give you that tip for today. Think about it. It's something to think about. Next time we'll go more into a branding shoot, but today just wanted to give you a tip on think about using getting more than a headshot and getting a branding shoot done to promote your face, your brand, and what you do. Okay, I hope you enjoy that message. If you like this message, please subscribe and please also hit like and also leave a comment below so that I can hear back from you and what you felt about this video. So I just want to make sure that you have all the great tips to help you better in your business and in your LinkedIn and getting your message out there on your website. So take care, guys. Have a beautiful week. Until next Tuesday. Bye-bye.